Hi everyone and welcome. My name is Andreas Schwartz and in this tutorial we're gonna learn about this.
Okay, so in this video we're gonna learn how to change Gmail profile picture on phone in 2019. So to do this, just go to your Play Store or App Store and update Gmail so you're up to date with this tutorial. Search for Gmail, click on Update, open Gmail. Now click on the three lines in the top left corner. Go down to Settings. Choose the account you want to change your Gmail profile picture on. Click on Manage your Google account. Choose Personal Info. And now click on your profile picture. Click on the profile picture one more time. Okay, so now you can pick a photo or you can upload a photo. So let's say I want to pick one, this one. Adjust the size. Like that. Then click on Done. Like that. So now we have changed the Gmail profile picture on my phone. I'm using Android in 2019. This should also work on iPhone and other devices. Okay? And also it may take some time before the changes have been made. So wait for up to maybe 24, 48 hours. Okay? So I hope this helped.
Okay everyone, so I hope this was helpful. If you want, you can leave a comment below if this worked or not. You can also subscribe to my channel for more of these videos right here. You can also click on the notification bell to get my updates directly. Alright, and also check out my latest video right here. Just click on this image. And I hope you have an awesome day. Take care and bye.